what's up guys, Akshay here back again with a brand new video, and today I'm bringing you guys a very quick review of the UAG Ash case for the iPhone 6 Plus or the 6S Plus. Now easily this has become my go-to case for my phone in the past couple of weeks, and here's why. Now starting off, this case is meant to be more protective than stylish, but in my opinion it doesn't look too bad either. Yes, it's going to make your phone much more heavier and thicker, but then again it does also have military grade drop protection. Now the back of the Ash case is like a dark translucent shade, and I think it looks really good on my iPhone 6 Plus. The buttons on the case are really tactile as well, and you don't get any issues to toggle the mute switch on and off. On the front of the case, you have a pretty big lip so you can place your phone facing down and not worry about the screen touching the surface. Also, you have very reasonably sized cutouts on the bottom of the case, and it won't give you any issues while using third-party accessories. The case also provides a good amount of grip to the phone so it doesn't go sliding off from your hand, but it doesn't make the phone any more harder to use as well. On the back of the case, just above the UAG branding, you also have these small holes where your finger automatically rests while using the phone, and that's definitely something I really like. Now overall, for the price of the case, which seems to be around $30 at the moment on Amazon, it seems to be a really good buy in my opinion. The case can provide you with a very good amount of protection for your phone, but doesn't look too bad while doing it. So that pretty much wraps up my super quick review of the UAG Ash case. If you made it till this point in the video, don't forget to give the video a like rating, and also hit that subscribe button if you haven't already. Also don't forget to follow me on all my social media, my Snapchat, my Twitter. That's been it, thank you so much for watching, and I'll talk to you guys in the next one. Live long and prosper.